Hey guys, back with another video, and it's Favourites Week here on Hanny, so I am doing my beauty favourites, like beauty and hair. Well, hair counts as beauty, so yeah. I'm sorry if the light changes because I'm using my window, which is behind you. And I'm going to do my all-time favourites, like makeup products I could not live without. They're like holy grail. Hands down, I will repurchase when I finish, which some of these I nearly have. Could do an empties video, but that's not a theme. Oh well. After that awful intro, guys, I'm here with my favourites. I'm going to start with sort of basic sort of things. So, it's nearly run out, which is very sad, but it's The Professional by Benefit. It's just, makes my skin look beautiful, flawless, obviously, because that's what they're there for. And then another base, which isn't a base, it's a foundation, but which is nearly done. Well, probably has been used to that, but it's the 123 Perfect by Bourjois. This one just, I don't know, it just, I love it. Anyway, I'm enthusiastic for these things. Next is another thing that's sort of basey, but it's the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle. It's so sparkly, and wearing it now, if you can see. I don't know if you can. And that's like the basic sort of things I have. But then for eyes, probably, in my MAC palette, it's probably, where is it? This one here, which is Patina, which I used in my makeup tutorial. It's just probably that one in Satin Taupe, which is here. This is so dirty, I'm sorry. But yeah, they're probably my eyeshadow favourites. And lipstick. Oh yeah, lipstick. It's Chanel. Rouge Coco Shine, number 54 in Boy. It's just like this. Oh, pretty, just nude kind of colour. Which, I haven't got anything on my lips right now, so. But yeah, that's what would be on if I put something on, but just been out, so I didn't want to. And then mascara, Smashbox, Full Exposure. It's got a big wand like this, you know. Go big or go home, that's what I say. Now for hair, which I've recently dyed. It's like a purple, I don't know how much it will show purple, or it'll just come out black in the camera. But every time I wash my hair straight after I've washed it, I put the Tresemme Keratin Smooth Heat Protectant in, which is a spray, and something keeps making a squeaky noise. It's my chair. That's not me. And it just makes my hair smooth. Tools. They're on the floor. GHDs. Just use these, they're a bit warm. Okay, they're not that warm. I'm not burnt. Just purple. These are new. I've only used them twice. But I did have pink ones before, just I needed to get new ones because I'd had them for 5 years. But they still worked pretty well. They just started a few months ago, started not being as good. So they're worth the money. Oh, my beauty favourites. I will link everything I can in the description back down below, which will probably be everything but the hair strainers, I think. I don't know. I didn't buy them. My mother did. My mother and my father. They're like an early birthday present because my birthday is not till July. Because I'm a good kid, you know, I get things early. Or mainly because they were on holiday and they were cheaper, I don't know. But yeah, those are my favourites. Like, comment, subscribe, because I like a good old thumbs up. And I will see you on Sunday, and say hi to Annie when you see her. I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't.
I also wanted to do a quick outfit of the day, so, because I've just been out, so I thought it would be worth it. I've been out for dinner with the family. So I've got this shirt on, it's like got a sparkly collar, and I got it from Miss Selfridge, I believe, and then just one of those plain black vest top or tank top, whatever you want to call it, you know, and then this black like leather skirt from, it's a good question, I think he might be from New Look. I don't know. Probably is. It is from New Look. Hey guys, this is Favourites Week.